Where's Michael?
He was getting restless, so Letitia took him for a walk.
I can't believe I overslept so much. I had a really hard time last night trying to get to sleep, you know?
It'll get easier. You hungry?
Kill for a cup of coffee.
How about herbal tea?
Joking. Really, I'm a good girl. I won't touch caffeine when I'm pregnant. Do you have any donuts, though?
I'm making an omelet.
No, sit down. What are you? Gonna monitor my food habits now?
I'm offering you to make you breakfast. You have a problem with that?
Well, you're not my keeper.
Okay. You want to pout? Go ahead and pout. But can you get done with your pouting by the time Michael gets back? Because you got to remember the rule.
What's the rule?
We don't fight in front of the kids.
Well, then we shouldn't be living together because we don't get along.
You want cheese in that omelet?
This is... Wow. Did you put mushrooms in this?
Sauteed.
You know what? I tried that once. They came out like these little pieces of carpet lint.
Well, you gotta know what you're doing.
Oh, yeah. It's true, and you do. I was wondering, did you ever think maybe you could be like a short order cook or something? I think you'd be really successful at it.
The food service industry does not interest me.
That's too bad, because it'd probably be a lot safer for your friends, you know?
Yeah, don't forget to clear your plate, huh?
I'll get to it. When I get to it. What do you have there? You know, are those coffee warehouse invoices?
Well, I don't really think it's any of your business what I'm doing right now.
Why don't you calm down? I'm just saying, you know, I could help you. I used to help Jason all the time.
Well, you know what? I don't think Jason is the subject that we want to discuss at this moment. What about you?
Why is that?
Hmm?
You feel embarrassed? I mean, you're still feeling guilty about betraying him again and everything?
What is that supposed to mean?
You know.
No.
Well, the reason that Jason found the guy that AJ paid to burn down your warehouse is because he wanted to help me. And you took that information and used it to get what you want. Once again. That's all.
Jason asked me to take care of you and Michael, and I will.
Fine. Okay? But, Sonny, we don't have to live with you for you to take care of us. And as a matter of fact, I think we'd be a lot better off at the Brownstone, you know, because Michael wouldn't need a guard, and we wouldn't fight all the time.
Michael had a guard most of the time he lived with Jason. Never bothered you. This was your home. I'm giving it back to you. Why can't you enjoy it?
Why?
Yeah.
Because it was my home with Jason.
We both know why Jason is gone and why you're here right now. We made the situation, Carly. We have to learn to live with it. Now, I'm going to take care of things at the warehouse. Francis went to the quartermains to pick up the rest of your things. He should be back here in a little while. All right? Don't forget to clear the table.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Bye, dear. See ya.